A 29-year-old Fort Collins woman is the first person to die in an avalanche this season. Colorado Avalanche Information Center says she may have triggered the avalanche on Cameron Pass. That's along Highway 14 over the weekend. Other skiers dug her out, but she was declared dead at the scene.